Well, welcome everybody. You join us here for our coverage of what is set to be a truly exciting final. Formalities are underway. Everybody is soaking up an energetic, highly charged atmosphere within the ground. The teams will be with us very shortly. We look forward, of course, to that special moment. In the meantime, we take in the feeling of excitement and euphoria ahead of what should be a really outstanding final.
Just feel the place.
Both teams, Jim, eyeing the ultimate prize here, unerring focus and determination in all of those eyes.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time. So I sincerely wish both teams well and hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves. And you've heard it before, may the best team do it.
And we're underway. Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining, but fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Dean. Just brushed off the ball there. Brings it forward. He's had a shot! Stevens. Reed. Well, that's where he wants it. Cuts it out. Oh, good interception. Stevens. Shaw. Stevens. They'll try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Played out to the right. That has sent him sprawling. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Out on the left now. Goalkeeper's ball. He's through. Oh, he's found him in space. Has a hit! In for the pieces. Goal! Everton! That could turn out to be a big, big goal. Really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Oh, that's great awareness. Full marks to him, as he was just that bit quicker than everyone else on the follow-up.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, Peter, the emphasis should now switch to winning it rather than even thinking about losing it.
And that's been levered clear. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Tried to play it through.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before.
Hits one! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Reed. Out to the right. And now they can launch a counter. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Stevens.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Very well to intervene. Minutes gone. He's made sure that that won't get through. Come back to the keeper. Forward it goes. Hit into the middle. Knocks it away. Now a chance to break. Shaw. And now the breakaway. Ortiz gets it back.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Battles to win it back. And the weighted pass. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Plenty waiting in the middle. Brief, albeit perhaps momentary. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Gets it into the middle. And that's been levered clear. Plays it out to the flank. It into the area. Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. And there we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. And we're up and running.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Reed. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Stevens.
Hoists it forward. Now can he finish? Timely intervention. And it's played forward. Ball.
Stevens.
And it's played forward. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
He's looked long this time.
Wilson. Forward it goes. He's there to receive it. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. There could be trouble here. For now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
He's trying the shot. Been taken short. Oh, really good feet from him. Time to deliver. Cut out in the nick of time. Looking to break out here. Tries to get it forward quickly. Plays it out to the flank. Played back in. The message is clear. None shall pass. Rajic. Stevens.
Jim, what are you thinking? There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Hoists it forward. Chip through. That's a decent ball. Gets the better of his man. It has got through to him. Surely. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Referee's given a throw. He's got the ball glued to his feet. In once more. And he's there to clear it. Play for a throw. Aimed in towards the centre.
Well, that's good stuff. This is better.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Shot a goal!
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Tries to get it clear. Plays it out to the wing. Has a goal! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And he just whacks it away. Everton hit it back again.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Stevens.
Everton still ahead by the game's only goal. Driving on, he could shoot here. Tries a shot!
Everton are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. Pienaar. This lead is tight, but it does look as though it may see them through. Just a few moments from glory. Just 5 minutes left. Almost there, and the players can feel it. Oh, that's neat. Wilson. That is terrific skill. Reed. Oh, good take and a good air. Hits one! And that's been levered clear. Reed. Turns and goes back. Goes for goal! The whistle is gone and it is all over. Everton are the winners. The ceremony is fitting. Their triumph has been...